Yeah. Hey, yo, this is going out to all my peeps locked down. Charlie Rock LD. All my peeps who passed away. Yeah.
Rest in peace.
I remember when we used to cheer on the hill. When Forest Projects used to be Godsville. Brothers was wailing, others was cool. Some hit the Allen, some smoked wools. Me, I chose a life for crime since day one. 13 years old already trying to cop a gun. I never understood why my pops would beat me. No matter what I did, yo, he still mistreat me. That's why I never listened to a thing he said. And I wasn't just mad when I used to wish him dead. Instead, me and more dukes kept tight. Promised that one day everything would be alright. 14 years old, cutting mad classes. Puffing on a bone, breaking car glasses. Nothing but dreams of cream on my mind. Shook motherfuckers on the block, dropping dime. Everybody knew represented. And if I told you that I'll take your life for you a minute, that's the way it goes when you deal with the real fake jacks and get your cat peel. If he was a real nigga, then he wouldn't have got dead. Life's strife, and then you die. Nobody dies at old age, but in the hands of another guy. That's why I keep an alibi. Giuliani wants to see your brother fry. So I maintain to keep my mind peace focused. Keep the gat near in case a nigga wanna smoke this. Times are difficult on the streets of New York. It's kinda hard trying to hold fort and not get caught. Blue eyes is on my back with intentions of arresting me, but they